one of the most heard, talked and searched in today's time and scenario, immune system or immunity. Immunity is the capability of the very own body to fight back the foreign bodies like virus, bacteria and foreign substances or toxic substances. Immunity is of two types, that is acquired immunity and innate immunity. Innate immunity is the immunity inborn capacity of the body to fight back the foreign body. It is also known to be the natural defense mechanism or the first line of defense mechanism. Acquired immunity is the immunity which we acquire over a period of time in our life as and how we expose ourselves to the foreign bodies. Well, however, in my previous video, I said 70 to 80% of our immune cells lies in our gut. Well, if you haven't watched the previous video, it is down below in the description and above over here. The dialogue between immune system and the gut microbiota starts from the very first moment when we are in our mother's womb and to the time when we take birth. Recent studies have found 30% of our beneficial bacteria found in the infant's gut directly comes from the mother's milk or the breast milk. More than 700 bacterial species have been found to be present in the mother's milk or the breast milk, which helps in regulating and toning our immune system or the immune response. Some of our daily habits which have been causing a lot of damage to our immune system over the years. On the top of the chart comes consumption of alcohol and consumption of tobacco. Exclude them from your lifestyle to have a healthy immune system. Number two is poor sleeping habits. As it is advised to sleep 7 to 8 hours for a person, it is best to sleep early and to get up early. As it is said, early to bed, early to rise makes us healthy. Number three is consumption of excess tea and coffee. Replace them with green tea or herbal tea. Number four is excess consumption of sugar or junk food. Replace them with lots of fruits and vegetables, as they are the best form of food to our immune system, to build our immune system. Number five is water, inadequate drinking of water. As our body is composed of 70% of water, so make sure you drink 2 to 3 liters of water every day. Lack of physical activity, which is the next point. Make sure you add a physical activity in your life. It might be any kind of sport or a brisk walk. Try to add them so that you have a healthy lifestyle. The last but not the least, stress. Our ability to fight back the foreign body or the pathogen reduces. The immune is suppressed due to stress. To overcome stress, meditation is the best way out. By observing the way you inhale and the way you exhale, by observing your breathing pattern, is the way to knock down your stress. These are some of the habits which have been damaging our immune system over the years. So make sure you add good habits and exclude the bad habits so that you have a healthy immune system.